I was extremely nervous going out, and
really,
in my head, I had planned like two alternate routes, and the only place I knew I wasn't
two alternate routes.
Right. Yeah. The only place I had planned to not do the alternate was at four. I knew that he's pretty good on those types of questions. Other than that, I was like, you know, I think I'm gonna do the alternates, and I jump another jump, and I'd be like, okay, maybe I'm not gonna do that. He's up on the time, and he felt good. You know, the head of the lake is really difficult for him because he likes to get sticky into big jumps into water. So coming off that three stride, we had one similar at Morven Park last year, and he got 3.25. And he sort of did the same thing here. I unfortunately didn't get the distance that I wanted in at the table. But when he put in four strides and jumped it, I knew that whatever I was gonna put in front of him the rest of the course, he was gonna do it. He just was. I didn't give him a perfect ride everywhere, and it's a testament to the horse that it didn't matter. He was gonna jump whatever was in front of him.